Alright, so here we are. We're at the light rail station. And I just got myself a green drink. It's got some kind of jello in it. But it's a green drink, and she tells me it's called Buku Pandan, right? Is that what it's called? Am I saying it right? Buku? Buku Pandan. But there you go. It's a green drink. Tastes pretty good, actually. Not bad.
I don't know. Diane just ordered me some black gulamin. And as you can see, it's got like black jello in it. Right? It's jello? Mm-hmm. I don't know. It tastes like a snowball, actually. That's what it really tastes like. It tastes like a American-style snowball, but it's got black jello in it, and
sweet.
It's sweet. It is. It's really sweet. You know, it don't look good, you know, but it's actually quite sweet. Black jello. Never seen black jello. It's just crushed ice and black jello, and I don't know, the syrup that's in it, I don't know, it tastes sweet. But black gulamin, black gulamin. Never had it, but there you go.
Alright, well, some of you guys are requesting a little bit more video, so I'll just show you what some of the malls here look like. They're pretty big usually. Some of the malls are really big actually. This one is a 4-floor mall. This isn't as big as Mall of Asia, but it's a 4-floor mall. They got a movie theater in here. They've got bungee jumping. They jump over here on this right here. I don't know. There's a lot of different things in here, actually. But you see how packed this place is. A lot of people in here right now. Jump higher, but this kid ain't got enough weight on him.
but he's not doing any. Alright, enough of that. This mall is pretty damn big. I showed you before, you know, from the top level, the center. But then from the center, there's like six different areas where it spreads out. I might be wrong. Maybe it's four. Six or four different areas where it spreads out, and you got aisles like this. So this mall is pretty big. It's got a lot of stores in it and a lot of people in it. Four levels. And it still continues on back a little further, even after that bridge right there. But you just can't see it. Alright, that's enough.
Come on, man.
They make it.
No, but I mean, like, it's not gold.
And it's not.
So it's not gold.
It looks pretty fucking wild, though, man.
I like to have one of these in my house or something.
Horse.
Huh? A horse?
They say it's lucky.
A lucky horse? What is that? An eagle? Let me see the eagle. I've never seen these before. This is pretty cool. No, we don't have these in America. Oh yeah? So these are, what are they called? What are they called? Huh? Yeah, what are they called? The sculptures. What are they called? You don't know? Call her in here. Where's she at? Hey, come here. What are these things called? Huh? What are they called? Huh?
No.
Well, they just got finished telling me no pictures. So they kicked me out and they said no pictures. I don't know why, but oh well, fuck them. Let's go. Alright, so here we are. We're at the infamous Mall of Asia. It's supposed to be the biggest mall in the Philippines. I haven't gone inside yet, but we're gonna go take a look. But I just seen this big ass fucking light balloon outside, and I had to film it because it looked pretty freaking cool. And then over here is Mall of Asia. So, where we going, huh?
Yeah.
You wanna walk over that way? All right,
no.
So, there you go. I just thought that was pretty freaking cool. I had to film this. So, there we go, I'm gonna stop now. So this is the Mall of Asia that everybody keeps on telling me about. I'm finally here. And I don't know, we're just kind of walking around, just checking the place out. Huh? Alright, so here we are, we're in the Mall of Asia. And we've got a motherfucking ice skating ring in this motherfucker, man. Shit out. Yo, we gonna have to go ice skating, man.
I don't know how.
I don't give a fuck. We both gonna fall down and bust our ass in. Shit, check this shit out, man.
Yeah.
talaga doon. Baka damputin ka niyan.
The other one don't move.
He said you didn't give money to him.
DJ. One, two, CJ.
Is that a picture? I'm worried somebody will run off in my camera. Mine don't have a flash neither. That's the only problem.
So it's
I'm going to go to the hospital.